just hoping that it don't come true. Call it paranoia or strange behaviour, have you got that feeling too? But I didn't like the way that you responded to my text. And lately you've been raising your eyebrow when I'm begging for sex. To act guilty when you've been out with your friends? And do you need to ask me how I would feel if we was to come to an end? Well, I've got a bad feeling and it don't need revealing. I'm just hoping that it don't come true. Call it paranoia or strange behaviour, have you got that feeling too? But I didn't like the way that you responded to my text. And lately you've been raising your eyebrow when I'm begging for sex. And do you need to act guilty when you've been